students at Ave Maria who study biology will get a broad background in the biological sciences. They study everything from genetics to molecular biology to zoology and botany. In addition to that, they also study chemistry and physics. So the curriculum is designed to give students a strong scientific background. Undergraduate research is an important aspect of the Department of Biology. We have faculty that cover a wide range of interests. Some students work on bioluminescent bacteria. Some students work on sea slugs. Whatever they work on, the tools that they learn can be applied to a range of problems. So the experience that students gain in doing undergraduate research, those skills can be applied immediately to jobs, for example, if they get a job with a government agency working as a lab technician, and also highly regarded for med school admissions and also for graduate school. It gives you a leg up going into graduate school. You already have that research experience, that lab experience, so you can get started right away.